Jordan Montgomery, a hurler from South Carolina, will be the starting pitcher in this one. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
Really like this guy. He reminds me a lot of Andy Pettit, left-hander from the University of South Carolina. Not an overpowering fastball, kind of like Andy Pettit.
Loaded it. 2-2 count. Here it comes. Oh, and he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat.
Interested to see where he goes now.
And, oh, a big rip at the curveball, but he didn't get it, and he becomes the second casualty of the inning. Struck him out, so he makes quick work of him here. 3 straight strikeouts, and the side is retired. Rays go in order, 1-2-3. We are still scoreless.
A double play ball. Nice job to lay off it at the plate, though.
Oh, and this is swung on and missed. 4 strikeouts already, and that's out number 2.
What I like about that strikeout, guys, is that he came back with a fastball on 2-2. He was heading to count 0-2 earlier, but instead of continuing to nibble a little bit, he decided to get aggressive again and to challenge with his hard stuff.
The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Well, it's still early, but it's also worth noting that he'd be in line for the win if this keeps up as we take a look at the league leaders in games won this season. And you can see it's been a great year for him as he leads the AL in that category at this stage of the season. Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number 1.
Well, we're all hearing his name in the Cy Young Award discussions at this point in the season. It's pretty hard to argue against it when you watch him dominate a guy.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And he struck him out, his 7th of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Down in order go the Rays. They still trail 1-0. And he struck him out, and that's 8 strikeouts thus far. So another exceptional effort for him on the mound. He's got the shutout working here, as we'll show you the league ERA leaders. And as you can see there, he currently leads the AL in that department. And he rings up another one. Make it 9 strikeouts for him in the game.
2 up, 2 down on strikes in this inning. He looks really sharp out there, guys.
Kyle Farmer.
Digging in to try it again. Kyle Farmer. On the ground to third. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He does. 7 in a row he's set down now as the side is retired. Rays go in order, 1-2-3. They trail this one 1-0. And he struck him out, the 10th victim set down on strikes thus far.
That's 10 strikeouts for him now, and I'll tell you, he could rack up quite a few more before he's done. Still a lot of game left in this one.
Breaking ball is swung on and bounced to short. And there's out number 2.
The batter.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Now that's popped up. And Segura will make the catch. And that ends the inning. Down in order go the Rays. It remains 1-0. The next 1-2 pitch. Now a swing and a miss on a pitch that tied him up in knots, and the ball game is over.
4 wins in a row for these guys, and I'm sure they're feeling pretty good about themselves. We'll see how long they can keep this up.
Tonight's ball game comes to a close, 3-1 the final. New York pick up win number 120, tops in the division. Jordan Montgomery wins for the league leading 26th occasion as he racked up 10 strikeouts in the effort. Jake Faria is settled with a loss after giving up only one earned. Aroldis Chapman closes the door for the save, his 47th of the campaign. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter, at MLB The Show.